became the first female prime minister of the country.
Magdalena Andersson, leader of the centre-left Social Democratic Party, became the country's first female prime minister, but she resigned within hours of taking the job after her budget was rejected in favour of one proposed by the opposition. Now, Magdalena Andersson has been reappointed prime minister of the country.
Who is your favourite sports star?
Sachin Tendulkar, Mary Kom, Messi.
Have you heard about Ramkumar Ramnath?
No, who is that?
Ramkumar Ramnath is an Indian tennis player who won his maiden challenger level singles title in the final clash of ATP 80 Manama event.
Indian tennis player Ramkumar Ramanathan won his maiden challenger level singles title in the final clash of the ATP 80 Manama event. The 27-year-old Ramkumar, seeded 6th and ranked 222 in the world, beat his Russian rival 6-1-6-8 in 68 minutes. The Indian player had lost 6 challenger finals in his career before.
Have you heard about the festival Hanukkah?
No, what is that?
Hanukkah, also known as the Festival of Lights, is a Jewish celebration celebrating the victory over a tyrant king.
Hanukkah, also known as the Festival of Lights, is a Jewish festival celebrating the Jewish victory over the tyrant king. The rededication of the Second Temple at the beginning of Maccabean revolt against the Seleucid Empire in the 2nd century BCE. The 8th day Jewish celebration of Hanukkah is being held across the UAE between Sunday, November 28 and December 5 for a second year in a row after the Abraham Accords.
Do you know where is the headquarters of National Cadet Corps?
It is in New Delhi.
Can you explain something about NCC?
National Cadet Corps is the youth wing of the Indian Armed Forces with its headquarters in New Delhi, India.
National Cadet Corps is the youth wing of the Indian Armed Forces with its headquarters in New Delhi, India. NCC is the largest uniformed youth organization in the world. It recently observed its 73rd anniversary of its rising on November 28. NCC is open to school and college students on a voluntary basis as a tri-services organization comprising the Army, the Naval and the Air Wings.
Have you heard about the STREET project?
What is STREET?
It means Sustainable, Tangible, Responsible, Experiential, Ethnic and Tourism project.
Is this project launched by the Tourism Department of Kerala?
Yes, Kerala Tourism Department recently launched a STREET project in selected places in 7 districts.
Kerala Tourism recently launched the STREET Sustainable, Tangible, Responsible, Experiential, Ethnic and Tourism project in selected places in 7 districts. The project would help visitors experience the diversity of offerings in these places. In the first phase, the project would be implemented in Kadalundi in Kozhikode, Tirthala and Pattithara in Palakkad, Pinarayi and Anjaragandi in Kannur, Maravanthurithu and Mansara in Kottayam, Valiyaparamba in Kasaragod, Kandallur in Idukki and Chegadi in Wayanad.